Fam, come on in, come on in, come on in. What's good with the fam? It's your favorite TikTok uncle, and I'm back with another review, man. Before we jump in this review, I need y'all to like, share, hit the subscribe notification, man. Turn the channel up like y'all been doing. I appreciate y'all. All my new subscribers, drop y'all requests. That's how this channel work, man. Y'all request, I drop. That's just how it go. Today, we got a little dirt. Hollywood for a year. This song literally just dropped, bro. Just dropped. I'm sitting here rolling up, finna partake anyways. Finna smuggle that dope. You know what I'm saying? I'm sitting up finna smuggle that dope. And I just see this shit on YouTube. I'm like, damn, I'm finna knock out this review real quick. Fuck it, I ain't even doing shit. So here we go. We're gonna jump into the review. We're gonna see what Dirk on this new song talking about.
Production.
We don't move like street niggas, we been moving like a mob. I know street niggas want money, but pride too big to get a job. He say before he KFC somebody kitchen, he rather rob. I don't ask when something go wrong, that's just my relationship with God.
That boy said before he KFC in somebody kitchen, he rather rob, man. He said, look, I can't be in here sweeping up, doing this other shit. Look, I feel that, though. I feel that. Even though, like, ain't nothing wrong with having a 9-to-5. Ain't nothing wrong with having a regular job. But I also understand the people that be like, man, I just can't work for nobody else. Like, some people rather risk their life than be on somebody else's clock. I understand that.
Protect me for my friends, cause I'ma take that shit for granted. So I'ma take your shit and run like y'all wasn't together when you planned it. I refuse to say I'm sorry, that's how I was raised, I'm actually damaged. I don't speak the day-to-day daily, me, him, and Tasky always manage. I went Hollywood for a year or two, I'm sorry, but I panicked. Tell your mama I sell my love and we forever.
Boy said I went Hollywood for a year or two, I'm sorry, but I panicked, hey. All the shit that been going on around him, like, he should have went Hollywood and, like, tried to get far away from all the bullshit that was going around him. Because it was a lot of bullshit.
We don't move like street niggas, we been moving like a mob. I know street niggas want money, but pride too big to get a job. He say before he KFC somebody kitchen, he rather rob. I don't ask when something go wrong, that's just my relationship with God. Protect me for my friends, cause I'ma take that shit for granted. So I'ma take your shit and run like y'all wasn't together when you planned it. I refuse to say I'm sorry, that's how I was raised, I'm actually damaged.
Everybody said I refuse to say I'm sorry, but now, Dirk, sometimes you gotta apologize. Like, being a man, you gotta understand and realize when you wrong, bro. It's okay to realize, damn, I was wrong. Let me go apologize. See, apologize is not for them. You apologize for you. Because sometimes you're going to apologize and people ain't going to accept your apology anyways. But I know if I genuinely apologize, I know that I did the right thing. Now, you don't accept my apology. But I felt like I need to apologize to you for me. I did that. Then whatever happens after that happened, I tried to make amends, though.
Speak the day they daily, me, him, and Tasky always manage. I went Hollywood for a year or two, I'm sorry, but I panicked. Tell your mama I sell my love and we forever gonna be a family. Big brother died at the club, I don't like the party or be around. I made a song called Backdoor, but I'm too real to even allow it. You at the bar with niggas.
So I got a song called Backdoor, but I'm too real to even allow it. Yeah, I talk about that Backdoor shit, but man, that shit never happened to me. That's basically what he's saying.
But I'm too real to even allow it. You at the bar with niggas who told to get that attention and you allowed it. Why real niggas gotta suffer and gang leaders under that mountain. Dead or alive, I never told, I give a million to who find it. Dead or alive, I give a million to who, I got too much.
Yeah, I think that's a shot to Butter, because Butter been saying he a snitch. Butter be saying he an informant. Well, a lot of motherfuckers be saying he an informant, because, like, all the people around him be getting locked up. People be supposedly telling on him and don't nothing happen, you feel me? So I believe that's a rebuttal to that. Like, yeah, fine. If y'all think I'm a snitch, find that paperwork.
Love for Inky D to put a K after 600. Tell Manny call my phone for his books. I got some money. You got $30 and send it. Who said it gotta be 100? They remember.
That's real too, right there. Who said it gotta be 100, man? Send that 30. Send that 10. Send that 15, bro. Whatever. If you gonna put money on somebody's books, every penny count. If you got $3, send that $3, man. I'll put $3 with your $3. We'll make it $6. Then we'll go put them $6 with somebody else, and eventually we'll have $50 for them. You feel me? Everything counts.
$30 and send it. Who said it gotta be 100? They remember what you did, but hold a grudge if it ain't nothing. Sipping on some scissor, sip, sipping on some sip. Man, circle killers. Yep, money, guns, and will. Your homie killer alive. You dissing me? Nigga, it been a year. 15 million.
The nigga, you doing all that dissing on me, but the nigga that killed your partner still here, and you ain't did shit about it, though.
Yep, money, guns, and whip. Your homie killer alive, you dissing me. Nigga, it been a year. 15 million in jury, though, like a jury stole smirk chandelier. Sipping out some scissor.
Damn, them boy said he got 15 million in jury. Damn. That's a crazy collection.
Jury stole smirk chandelier. Sipping out some scissor. Sip, sipping out some sip. Sipping out some scissor. Sip, sipping out some sip. Sipping out some scissor. Sip, sipping out some sip. Sipping out some scissor. Sip, sipping out some sip. Sipping out some scissor. Sip, sipping out some sip. Sipping out some scissor. Sip, sipping out some sip. Sipping out some scissor. Sip, sipping out some sip. Sipping out some scissor. Sip, sipping out some sip.
Sipping on some sip, sipping on some scissor, sipping on some sip, sipping on some scissor, sipping on some sip, sipping on some scissor, sipping on some sip.
Jerry Production.
Okay, Durkio, Smirkio, man. Fucking with that shit. I rock with when Dirk just be in his bag. Like, no dissing the dead, no none of that shit. Like, Dirk make amazing music, bro. So I'm fucking with this shit, bro. This shit hard. Song hard. Video hard. Dirk real deal make that shit for the trenches. Like, if you grew up around this shit and you know what's going on, like, you feel this shit just a little different, man. No Diddy. Like, this shit really touch your spirit, bro. Like, I that's why he what do you say? He the voice. He definitely the voice. For sure, man. We fucking with that shit. Y'all drop in the comment. Let me know if y'all fuck with Dirk. Do y'all fuck with his songs? Do y'all fuck with him? Which side y'all on in the war? If y'all in the war and all that good shit, man. So drop the songs y'all fuck with too, man. But until next time, until next review, peace.